two prisoners being held in a guard post to the southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently, they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Zoyama Nibul. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place. She's a target.
Roger.
Spoke English. So we moved to that factory. Bodies. It's scary. I'm used to seeing that. Could that be Mox Temple? Dormitories. Dormitories. What's the cause? Who would do such a thing? Hey. Could you be researching it as well? Better quit while you can. I've been here 5 years. I've never seen anything like that.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
Out in that situation.
Great work.
Now exfiltrate. is in pursuit. Mission complete.
Departing!
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only. Place the two targets in quarantine. They don't show signs of anything, but we'll monitor them just the same. If they had access to the Devil's House, I doubt they were sent there by some health organization. Cypher used them and would have eliminated them eventually, but we'll protect them here. They've agreed to that. After all, we helped them out of the country as promised. The mission's complete. But boss, they've been behind the curtains at Ngumba. They examine the patients there nearly every day. They told us the patients were being made to listen to voices on tape. But the male target added something interesting. He said he doesn't know what was on the tapes because there was no English version. Of all the voices that were shoved down those people's throats, English wasn't one of them.